Attack mitigation system, and how is an attack mitigation system different than other systems that are out there today, is basically focused on one major element. The idea that you're going to be attacked from internet-borne threats, and those attacks are going to be focused on the availability of your systems, and that your security devices themselves will become targets. Not just inspection devices, but they'll actually become targets for the attack itself. An attack mitigation system is focused on protecting your enterprise, your business, your organization from a disruption of an internet-borne attack. The attack mitigation system requires today's modern-day technology to be resident at the perimeter and at the interior, and to be choreographed in the response to mitigate your attacks, while at the same time being able to pass legitimate traffic through your environment. So it's this choreographing of the technology, the residence of the core technologies. These are anti-DDoS technologies, IPS technologies, regex signatures, web application firewall technologies, the ability to do dynamic and very robust black, whitelist, and ACLs with reputational management technology, and most importantly, a behavioral overlay on traffic patterns and pattern analysis. This attack mitigation system, at its core, will need to be choreographed so that the blind spots are missing, that it's tight, and that it's all related in a correlated visibility, giving you near real-time or real-time visibility as well as historical capability so that you can go through any sort of jurisprudence or management reporting that's required, compliance reporting thereafter.